It is 6:09 p.m. on Monday, July 25th, 2016. Jim's off on vacation. David and Joe up here with a student engineer. Got the Automax cars right here. Oh yeah, look at them all. Six pairs, there's a seven, there's an eight. Hey Dominic, eight pairs of them. As they ease their way into Fort Pierce. Meet FEC 202, who will be picking up. Stick around for the 202, that's going to be a gorgeous train also. Oh, she's just chirping away, the old Sealand. High bulk deep wells. Short tankers in there. Hot stuff, yeah. Another Tiger up in the upper position. Tiger Cool Express. And Ashley, we'll get another. All right, Joe in the ECH with a student engineer. To the rail, screeching. Been another scorcher here in East Central Florida. Great big hello to my good friend Gareth Trooper, watching from Croatia.
6:11.
6:11, she says. Just changed to 6:12 as they steam into Fort Pierce to meet FEC's 202.